This place looks abandoned. According to these data logs, the survey team unearthed some kind of alien technology.
Perhaps we will find more answers at the excavation site.
According to these data logs, the survey team unearthed some kind of alien technology.
Perhaps we will find more answers at the excavation site.
Technology that turned them into mindless fanatics.
Whatever they found, it is long gone now.
All targets eliminated.
Thank you. I'll follow.
Ready.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander, we've got a situation that requires your expertise. A group of fanatical biotics have kidnapped the chairman of the Parliament's Subcommittee on Transhuman Studies. They're afraid of sustained damage and is dead in space. Get in there and take them down.
What kind of resistance should I expect?
The biotics were seen loading equipment into the freighter. Expect traps and combat drones. Nothing you can't handle.
What are the biotics asking for?
They're L2 biotics, and most of them are suffering major side effects from the implants. The subcommittee denied a request for reparations to all L2 biotics. Apparently, they'd like the chairman to reconsider.
What's the priority on saving the chairman?
Saving him would be my preference, but we must make it clear that these tactics don't work, Commander. Your top priority is to neutralize the biotics.
Understood, Admiral. I'll see what I can do.
I appreciate you taking the time, Commander. I'm sending you the last known coordinates of the freighter. Good luck. Fifth Fleet out.
Thanks, Shepard.
See how it is? You write letters and everyone ignores you. Force is the only thing people appreciate. So how about if I kill Chairman Burns and finish this charade?
Please, I was trying to help you people.
Let's not do anything we're all gonna regret.
Why not? What have we got to lose? Since the chairman here decided that we didn't get reparations, we've got nothing left to live for.
But I've changed my mind. Seeing you all, it's clear that you all deserve...
You had your chance. Some L2s are nearly crippled from side effects of the implants, but you voted against reparations.
Think about this. Burns is the one man who can help you.
Yes, if you release me, I can take another look at the reparations request.
What? We're supposed to trust you? Sure, you promise us freedom and say everything will be fine, but as soon as we surrender, you'll double-cross us.
I'm not promising to let you go. All I'm saying is that Burns will take another look. Right, Burns?
Absolutely. I had no idea that the L2 biotics were this desperate. If I'd known, the reparations will come. For whatever it's worth, I promise that.
You're right. I don't want to die. Maybe something will happen this time. We surrender.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me. I'll see to it that the reparations discussion is reopened. I didn't know they were so desperate.
A Fifth Fleet cruiser will be by shortly to pick you and the prisoners up.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Thank you for dealing with the hostage situation, Commander. Chairman Burns was quite impressed by the way you resolved the situation peacefully. Your assistance above and beyond the formal duties has been noted, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
¶¶
Looks like this vessel was abandoned.
Most of the systems seem to be disabled. Only basic life support appears to be functioning. What was that? Is there someone else on this ship?
Somebody set that trap. The whole place could be wired.
Jacob's not going to make it. His brain was deprived of oxygen for too long. There's nothing any of us can do for him now except let him die with dignity, is what he would want. I'm more worried about Julia now. She's showing signs of severe depression. I gave her some meds that should help, but I better warn the captain.
Looks like that machine is keeping him alive.
I do not see any brain activity on the readouts. He is dead. This body is just an empty shell.
Maybe we should shut the machine down. It's the merciful thing to do.
It is your decision, Shepard. But perhaps we should wait until we have more information before we do anything.
Jacob is showing no signs of brain activity. There's nothing more we can do for him. He wouldn't want to be kept alive by machines, so we're going to disconnect the life support. Dr. Smith is worried about Julia's reaction, though. She can't seem to let Jacob go. The stress is making her implants flare up, causing intense migraines. It'll probably be easier for everyone if we don't tell her until after we shut the life support down. Give her a chance to...
Julia, what are you doing here? Why are you...
Jacob's gone. They say his brain isn't functioning anymore, and they want to shut off his machines. But Jacob's the only thing in the world that matters to me. I don't know how to help him, and it's tearing me up inside. I just feel so helpless, so damn angry. Dr. Smith gave me some meds to calm down, but I didn't take them. I can't. Not until I figure out a way to help Jacob. I won't give up on him. I won't!
That was the compassionate thing to do, Shepard.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
This is a general distress call from the Sacred Angel Medical Transport. Critical system failure. Losing power. An emergency landing. Argos. Communications failing. Life support and emergency transponder. Won't last. Please hurry.
Ready. There is the wreckage. I do not see any survivors.
Careful, Shepard. Get! It's a trap!
Thank you.
You lead. I'll follow.
Thank you. The home world and capital of humanity is entering a new golden age. The resource wealth of a dozen settled colonies and 100 industrial outposts flows back to Earth, fueling great works of industry, commerce, and art. The great cities are greening as arcology skyscrapers and telecommuting allow more efficient use of land. Earth is still divided among nation-states, though all are affiliated beneath the overarching banner of the Systems Alliance. While every human enjoys a longer and better life than ever, the gap between rich and poor widens daily. Advanced nations have eliminated most genetic disease and pollution. Less fortunate regions have not progressed beyond 20th century technology and are often smog-choked, overpopulated slums. Sea levels have risen 2 meters in the last 200 years, and violent weather is common due to environmental damage inflicted during the late 21st century. The past few decades, however, have seen significant improvement due to recent technological advances.